Hey everybody, it's BoikiPlays here, and I'm going to show you how to make a simple cube animation in Scratch. So first we're going to delete Scratch Cat, we don't need him. Then we're going to paint a new sprite. Make sure it's in Vector, so if it says convert to bitmap, that means it's already in Vector. So, we're going to change the inside color of the cube to pretty much anything. I'm going to do red. And make sure it has an outline. Then we're gonna go to square, hold shift, and draw the square by holding down your mouse. And now we're going to draw another square right here. Same thing, hold shift. Now make sure they're about the same size, or else this may not work. Same size vertically. So then we're going to change the inside of this cube to be a little bit darker, like that. Then we're going to select it and make it a tiny bit smaller. Okay, not a tiny bit, a lot. then we're going to rotate it slightly. Actually, no. We're going to go to the reshape tool and bring both of these up a little bit. You can use the up arrow to make it a little bit easier. Then bring it in to the left. There. Now we're going to make another square like this. Then we're going to scale it down some. Put it right here. And go to reshape. I'm gonna move this over here so that it's about in line with that corner. Then bring this over here. You can look over here to make sure that everything's in the right place. Okay. Then bring this one down like about here. Then we can. And we can fix some of the edges a little bit. This, and there. Now, we are going to change this one's color, inside color too. Make it a tiny bit darker, like that. Now, we're going to duplicate it. I'm gonna scale this side down some. Same for this one. Make sure they're about the same size. Then let's scale this one down like this. Then we're gonna bring this side up over here. I don't know if I'm talking loud enough. No, I think I'm good. Save it right quick. And bring this side over here. Over here. Let's look at this costume again. Then, I'm gonna select both of these. And, I'm gonna select all of these. We're just gonna select these, and then this, and these, and bring it down, we're gonna bring the top of this down a tiny bit, and not like that. It's just me, but it looks like there's something wrong. Let's try moving this down a bit. I that look a little bit better? Yeah, I think that looks a little bit better. Now we're going to duplicate this costume. And we're going to do like the same thing, but even lower. Then we're going to bring this down here, this down here. Save it right quick and bring it down a bit more. Right some, good. I'll bring this side down some more. About there. And bring it a little bit to the right. Just like that. Now we want to make it look like it's rotating, not just like it's shrinking. Oh, that'd be cool too, but. So now, select these. Down, go to the right some, and up again, go to the right. I hope this looks like it's rotating, but it doesn't really look like that. Well, it'll look better when we're done. Aha, I get it. I see. Bring this down. This one's out of place because it doesn't look right. Something about it doesn't look right. For this one, I'm just gonna fix mine right quick. This. Duplicate this costume. We're gonna do it again. Gonna bring these down. Actually, matter of fact, not this one. Oops. Gonna bring these down. We're gonna bring this one up some more. A bit to the left. Perfect. Cool. Let's have this side. There. Not there. Oh, I see. I'm gonna bring. Bring these in a little bit like that. And, well, should have kept that other one there. Still not looking right. Ah. Now, we gotta make this a little bit. Also here. No. What is wrong right now? Oh, okay, I get it now. Oops. I'm gonna go like that. There you go. Just like that. Okay, no, not just like that, because now it looks like he's shrinking again. Ah! I'm going to bring this over here, bring this over here, bring this over here, and bring this over here. Here. There we go. And we're going to change the colors on it slightly. Back to this one right quick. And then, so for this one, we're gonna change it to this color. And, well, not yet. And it's a little bit darker. And this one will make it a little bit lighter. Like that. Now we're going to make this side about like this, not all the way, but mostly bright. This one will be darker like this. There. Looking good, looking good. Awesome. Yours might look better than mine. This side over to the right and down a little bit. This side over to the right a little bit. Going too fast, and I'll slow down a little bit, but not then. Well, okay. We're gonna change the color from this to be full bright red. This one to be darker. That costume. Getting to where you won't see this part on the bottom anymore, it'll be on the top. Over here some, then right about here, select this piece over here. Select this one. Then we'll make this side a tiny bit longer, I guess. This side of the side. Oops, I want to add another thing on. Might seem kind of random, but we can't wait for Sonic and Mewtwo. Darker. Okay, that side's good. Then, let's see how this looks. So you go to the events, and the flag is clicked. Go to control, get the forever loop right here. Then, go to looks, and the next costume block, and here we go. Ew, no. That looks way worse than I saw it in my mind. Alright, so to fix this, we're gonna have to make this side a bit longer. Same for this side. Bring this side over here, this side up here, and up here, this side over, back over a little bit, and this side's still a bit too far. Still probably gonna look weird though. Yeah. But first, let's add a weight to see if it will change it. Let's try 0.1. Okay. Not as bad as like that. Still, you can see this, it looks like it's kind of bobbling. I don't really want that right now. Because of how drastically, not drastically, but how it changes when it you change from this to this. Let me change position some, select the whole thing, move it over here a tiny bit. Now let's see. Okay, not that bad, not that bad, I guess. Okay, still kind of that bad. Move this down. This down. Let me check something. Okay. Sorry. Okay. Now this. Let's see. Okay, it gets huge on the way. I think it's the first costume. Yeah, it's much bigger than the other costumes that come after it. So we're gonna have to make the costumes that are smaller, bigger. So, select this costume. Oops. And we're gonna make it a bit bigger. Select this one. Make it a bit bigger. And select this one. Make it a bit bigger. Now let's see. Alright. Change the wait time to 0.05. Still looks like it's kicking out its side or something. Aha. Need one extra costume in between. We're gonna delete this part now. Bring this part down. Oops. Then bring this part down. Bring this over here like that. Bring this up some. Bring the whole thing up some. And still looks like it's kicking out its side. See if we can tell exactly which costume that's going to be. They look like that on. And change it to every 1 second. Okay. So, we're going to have to bring this one a tiny bit higher. And this one a tiny bit higher. A little, oops, a little bit of positioning. Aha, here we go. Make this side a little bit longer. Now let's see what happens. Change the weight back to 0.05. Hey, it's a little better now. Let's see. Dun, 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 dun. Hold on a sec while I try to figure this out. I see now. I think. Okay, so. So after it goes like this, it turns to this. But then, this side goes out all the way over here. So we're gonna bring this down some, and this back in some, and this too. Still looks the same. Still wonder the size is. Let's fix this some. I think this might be one of the problems. Let's bring this side over here. Here. There we go. Okay, now we're gonna bring this side down some. That might be one of the problems. Bring it back out a little bit. This and this, and we're almost done. I think. I think it has to do with those costumes. Number two and number three. Because if, sorry if I'm being too quiet. Try bringing this and this up some. There we go. Now we can just fix some position in lots of the costumes. Make sure it's mostly centered. Get everything in the center. Hopefully once we put hopefully once we center everything, it should look better. Oops. Perfect. And that's how you make a simple dimple cube, not simple dimple, simple cube rolling animation. Well, that's all for today. Goodbye.